Hey guys, John and Seabass here, Sodium Fishing Gear, coming at you again with the new Shimano Twin Power. Guys, we got them in stock. I've got an 8,000. This thing's got 55 pounds of drag. It's a great, especially for our area, grouper fishing. Does really good. Seabass, you got what smaller sizes there?
Yeah, so I got the 4 and the 5,000. These reels, they've done a lot of work to these reels. Made them a little bit more durable. Made them a lot stronger. These reels are a lot more like a workhorse. They're gonna pull stuff out of any structure, whether you're fishing mangroves, little structure in the water, fallen pylons, anything like that.
Yeah, definitely. So, you know, the old ones were great, which we still have a few of the old ones. But the new cosmetics on these things look sharp, man. You can match them up with a rod, Shimano rod. If you don't want to step up to the Stellas, you know, these are like a grand right under that. These aren't bad. $639 on the 8,000, and then so on as we go down. But it's a great reel for the money, you know, right under that Stella. Pretty much catch whatever you want on these things, right, Seabass?
Yep, you sure can. So make sure to come by Sodium Fishing Gear. Let us know what you think. Check us out.